Oh, yes, we're near the top now, and this lady is about to drop.
Can't get you out of my... out of my...
Hey there, roller coaster enthusiasts, Dragass here, and today we're checking out Planet Coaster. Now, I am so excited for this game. This is supposed to be the next big theme park management game. It's actually made by a lot of the early developers on the Roller Coaster Tycoon series, so you know it's going to be good. It's got to be good, and it's been getting a lot of good reviews as of late, so I'm excited for it. Now, this is actually the alpha of the game. It was released this morning, so we're going to get into it right now and do a first look. I haven't even opened it up yet. Now, we're on the world screen here, and I think I've browsed these, though, and there's actually some pre-made parks as well as some sandbox parks where you can do wherever you want. But I did see something that I like on this screen. A lot of these places actually have special monuments on the map that you can build your park around. For example, the Major Oak has this cool lit-up oak tree that you can build a park around. I think there's another one here, Golem's Grassland. That's the other one I saw, where there's just a golem in a mountain that you can build your theme park around. So that's really cool. I like that you can either go total sandbox, for example, a forest sandbox here, you can go pre-made parks, or you can go to cool monument parks. I think we're going to start off at the Major Oak. I really like the look of this tree. So let's load up the park here and see what Planet Coaster has to offer. Oh yeah, look at this. This looks so freaking cool. And it's already kind of pre-made here. We have the starting, and we have the tree, and that is really it. So really, I was hoping to build my whole park, but really, this path is really cool regardless, and it's not like they added too much. They just added a lot of decorations and a very easy path to get to the main tree. So I don't even know how to start here because this path is just so damn crazy, and we got all this stuff going on down here. It's taking up, actually, quite a bit of this park, as you can see. I'm actually curious, though. Can I maybe make a land bridge over to these kind of mountainous areas? Let's see if I can... ooh, I think I can. Okay, so if we do that... oh, yeah, look at that. That's so cool and so easy. I love it. Okay, well, I made this path, but I don't actually know how to... ooh, if we're going close to it, if we look close, I think we can... oh, yeah, we can start dragging it down. So that's perfect. There we go. There we go. And back on the ground we go. Okay, so I'm going to start building the actual theme rides and everything over here. This is kind of going to be the scenery area. Maybe I'll do food bars and everything here as well. Okay, so we'll turn this way, and let's start off with a simple ride. Now, every place needs a Ferris wheel. That's just the rules. It's not the funnest ride, but everybody likes to go on a Ferris wheel. It's the rules, so we're gonna put this sucker down. Can I rotate this? Okay, so I figured it out. I actually want this to kind of be seen from the front entrance, so we're gonna kind of put it on a side view here. And as you can see, you can rotate it, so let's do something like that. So we gotta place the entrance. Where do I want the entrance? I guess we're just going to have it right here, and we'll do a queue line all the way up to it. And of course, we need to place the exit as well. We'll place the exit right on this side as well, and we'll attach it back to that. All right, so I'm assuming queue lines are on this. Perfect. And we only got two different roads to choose from for right now, so I guess we're just gonna do this one. Oh my god, this is so cool, guys. This game just feels great already. I can tell this is going to be an awesome game. So I'm going to drop it down now. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that, but I can control Z. I do want to drop it down now, though, that we are on this side. So I think I got to kind of look. It's weird. I got to look down like this to actually drop it. Or maybe I'm just seeing things and then drag it. Yeah, like that. Okay, that looks good, though. And let's wrap this sucker back around. And I'm just going to do, I don't think there's going to be that big of a queue line at a Ferris wheel. So we're just going to go back now and attach it to the road if we can. I don't know. I hope this works. Come on. Do I have to up this or something? Oh, okay. So I got to actually add a ticket booth to attach these two together. So there we go. We have our ticket booth and we have our queue line all set up. It's not a very big queue line, but let's hope, I gotta assume not many people are gonna go on a Ferris wheel. Anyways, for whatever reason, my place exit deleted, so let's place that once again. Ride is now closed. I just wanna make a path for that exit so people aren't stuck on the ride, and then we should be good to go. And something like, where to go? There we go. It's a little finicky, as you can see, but honestly, not too bad once you get used to it. So I think this ride is all set up officially, and let's see how it looks from the start of our park. Actually, how do people get in our park? They go through a freaking cave? Oh my god, there's people! What are you guys doing in here? Oh, you're coming to the park. It's finally opened. Oh my god, I only got one ride set up. But yes, as you can see, this Ferris wheel is easily seen from the starting, so that's all I wanted, and that looks freaking fantastic. So let's open this sucker up. I don't think you can deal with any of the financials yet. This is the alpha. I'm not earning any money. I don't need to worry about money. We can just play around and build whatever the hell we want. Okay, but because people are coming here, I do want to get some food stands down and whatnot. You can see people are starting to walk into the park now. Oh man, I love the look of these characters. It reminds me a lot of like Sims. Look at, they're so excited. They're looking around. Yes, isn't this park beautiful? I didn't do any of this, so I really shouldn't be taking the credit. Okay, but like I said, over here is going to be kind of like the food court area where you can buy souvenirs and whatnot. So that's what I'm going to do right here. So you can actually build your own buildings as well if you want to. You can see they get pretty damn in-depth here if you want. For right now, I'm just going to build facilities. I want to build, you know, toilets and whatnot. So let's do that right here. So we got a toilet. Is that all I need, though? Or do I have to actually put things around here? You know what? Let's actually try this out. Let's put a roof on this thing. Okay, I'm just going to put a flat roof on this. You can actually put some cool things on here. Like, for example, wall extras. You can put tracks around it. You know what? Let's do that. That looks really cool. Something like that. I don't even know what this is doing right now. I don't want to break anything. I'm a little worried. I don't even know if this is how it works, but it's looking like it is. So let's do a hat shop. Can we attach it right to it? Oh, that's cool, and it automates the road as well. All right, we're going to put a hat shop right beside it. And look at that. She's just waiting there ready to sell some hats to people who have to take a crap, I guess. Do I actually have to put, like, the bathrooms in? Because I feel like... Oh, I should not be in here. This is weird. No, but yeah, as you can see, maybe they will go in here, though. I don't know. It's just kind of blackness right now. And, of course, we need a food shop, so we're just going to put that beside it. You can put these on top of each other? That's crazy. And let's put some lights on this thing to attract some people to come over here. This is just looking fantastic. And I guess we'll just put a... What did I not use? You know what? We're just going to do basic white over here. There we go. Look at that. It's so pretty. Now, there's actually 201 people in my park. I'm going to start doing some more of this later on. I think I got to delete some of this roofing and whatnot. I kind of screwed it up. But whatever. It's all good. I actually want to go over and see how my rides do. Oh, my fucking God. Okay, maybe I should have made the queue line a little bigger. Jesus Christ. Oh, my God, though. Look at them. They're so happy. Why is there no one in these? There's so many people waiting. What are you doing, guys? Okay, well, clearly there is a demand for different rides. We're going to get to the coasters later on, guys. I know that's probably what people want most of, but I want to get some basic rides down so my actual people coming are happy, because building a roller coaster is going to take me a long time. Let's try a Screaminator here. These things are personally one of my favorites. You know what? Let's actually move this around as well. I kind of want to bring people over to this part of the park. So you know what? We're going to put the Screaminator right here in the middle. What the hell is this? What are you? Are you one of my, yes, he's one of my entertainers. Look at him. He is so damn happy. Oh my God, it's already 9 at night, and yet there's still 238 people here. There's still more people coming, which is good. Anyways, entrance. We want the entrance, obviously, right? Oh man, this camera. My one complaint is this camera's a little bit too fast. I could probably slow it down in the settings, though. So yeah, I'll put the entrance right here, and I gotta start building the queue line. Okay, I learned from my mistakes last time. We're gonna make a bit of a bigger queue line this time because I expect this ride to be in high demand. Okay, maybe I went a little overboard with this queue line, actually. Anyways, let's place, oh shit, did I not place an entrance? Okay, I already placed an entrance. I gotta place an exit. I also gotta add a ticket booth to queue, but it doesn't let me do it for right now for whatever reason. So let's just place an exit really quickly. We'll do that, and there we go. Now I can add ticket booth. I don't know why I gotta place an exit first, but that looks good. Something like that. Perfect. And then, of course, finish this off. There we go. We have an exit. We have an entrance. And let's open this sucker up. Look at it. Even made the harnesses open up. Now, I can't wait to see people come over and try this one. And hopefully that brings a lot more people over here. And they are actually over by the tree now, because as you can see, there is a little bit of a wait in, I believe these are the food booths. The hat stand's not doing so good. That's kind of sad. But we have a hamburger to come lighten the crowd. Maybe they'll buy some hats and whatnot. Seems like the washrooms are working. We got a team of like 8 guys going into the washroom. I wonder what the fuck they're doing. Oh, are they stuck in there? Oh, they just left. Okay. Oh, they came out. That was quick. Okay, here she comes. She's eating. I don't know what the fuck that is. Is that like a pizza Pop-Tart? That looks delicious. But yeah, she's the first lady. It's 5 in the morning, and she wants to go on the Screaminator. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Welcome, lady with Pop-Tart pizza. Enjoy your ride. Thanks for paying. Actually, I'm just curious to see how big is the demand over here. What? Oh, they all kind of left now. We have 400 people in the park, which is more than before, yet everyone has left, and they might be coming over. Yeah, it seems like a lot of people, as you can see, are coming over towards the tree. And there she goes! She's the only one on the ride. She got here so early, she gets to enjoy it all by herself. I wish I could follow her. I wonder if you can. I don't think there's any camera. I don't think you can click them. I can go on the ride, so let's just go on the ride with her. I want to go on seat ride. Interest. Oh, there we go! I can follow her! Oh, yes, we're near the top now, and this lady is about to drop. Okay, here we go. This is always the scary part, the wait. See, oh, it didn't even take that long this time. They're mean. Usually it takes long. And she's totally cool. She's totally fine. I would be still screaming. Well, that wasn't too bad, and she's fucking gone already. Well, I hope you enjoyed your 5 a.m. ride. Thanks, lady, for coming. I'll see you later. Okay, well, that's good. The Screaminator seems to be getting some traction in this early morning. I wonder, oh, man. See, the problem is the Screaminator has brought no one over to this now. Who cares, though? At least we have a Ferris wheel. But where is everybody? Because we got quite a few people over here. There's got to be at least 50 on the screen right now. But there's 400 people in this park. There's a lot going around the tree, even though. Holy shit, can we maybe build into the tree? That's kind of cool. Anyways, it's time for what we've all been waiting for, which is the coaster building. Now, there isn't many coasters in here right now because they actually weren't even going to release this game with coasters, but a lot of the community said, no, this is Planet Coaster. You should release it with coasters. So they have allowed you to opt into the coasters, which is a beta, and there's supposed to be a lot of issues and whatnot, so hopefully we can do this quite well here. Okay, but this looks like about as good a place as ever that we're going to be able to build a coaster, so let's put that sucker on. Oh, God. Okay, so this is where I gotta learn. I don't even know how to build here, guys. Oh, okay, so this is actually extremely easy. So these three dots are all the angles that you can do. You can go left, right, up, down, and then you can angle it up here. That's extremely easy to use. Okay, so what we're going to want to do right now is, I always like having a drop at the start of a roller coaster. That's just the funnest part, the slow chain ride up to a big drop. So I'm going to actually, you know, okay, can we go any higher? I think that's really as high as we can go with the chain attachment. So let's build that. Let's build that. We're going for a big drop here, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so we got the drop off here, and the bank is coming along just fine. I'm actually going to kind of edit this a little bit. That looks good. Something like that. There we go. Keep turning it, because I do want to turn all the way around, and let's start evening this out again to make it nice and straight. I'm worried, though. I wish I could test this as it goes. One thing I liked about Roller Coaster Tycoon World is there was a ghost cart going around all the time, so you knew if your track was going too fast and throwing things off, for example. Just a small complaint, though, because it would be nice to test it out right now, but I think I gotta complete the track before I test anything. So let's try and stabilize this. That's looking good. Something like that. And I definitely want to stop going to the left. Okay, but that looks good. Something like that. And there's also a bunch of loops you can do, a bunch of rolls you can do, and non-inverted you can do. Corkscrew left in. I just want a basic loop. A loop to the left. That sounds good. Something like that. Oh my god, I love how easy this is. I mean, sure, you can make your own huge loops, but it's nice to just have automation if you just want a very basic loop like this one. So that's good. We're gonna put that in, build that sucker for two. You know what? Yeah, let's do two loops. That's fucking three? No, I'm not gonna do three. That's just too much. Okay, and let's build a booster track here because I want to go up a hill really quickly. I like the chain tracks at the start, a nice slow climb, but after that, it's all about the speed. So actually, we're going to make this go into 20 meters. There we go, so make it a lot bigger. Like, this building, guys, all I can say is this building feels amazing. Can you not up a booster, though? I think I can. I can't rotate it. I can't turn it. Why can I? Okay, I don't know how booster tracks work. So we're just going to put this in here. You know what? I think I'm going to do two of those, and then maybe it can just boost itself up a big hill. Again, no idea if this is really possible or not, but you know what? We're just going to try it out here, and let's drop this down again because I do want to do some fine-tuning now. 10 meters should be good enough because we're going to start going back towards the actual entrance now. Oh, see, like some of these things I just... I can't get it to work. Okay, so yeah, we want it to go down. I don't know why I'm trying to make it go up. That was my fault. And build the final bank. That should be good, something like that. And obviously, we got to have some breaks here, too, because I got to assume we'll be going pretty fast. But we do got to even this out, and I do got to straighten it out. So let's do something like that for right now. Ooh, I don't know if I'm going to have enough room to do some breaks, actually. Something like that should be good. And actually, I think I should start doing breaks now. Because I don't know how many I need, but I just don't want to be crashing into this thing. So build. And there we go. I love how it actually snaps into place. That was so easy. I just built something pretty damn complex here in literally like 2 minutes. And it's all good to go, I believe. So, time once again. Place the entrance here. And I think you guys know how this works by now. I'm going to do this really quickly. Make a queue line for it and open her up and see what the public thinks of it. Attach that to that. There we go. That actually took way longer than expected, but I do like the look of this thing. I mean, this thing just looks sleek. And we have added our train, and I guess the ride is open. Without testing it, the ride is open. You are a risky individual, man. Oh my god. So, I don't know how you're supposed to test it, but I guess I was supposed to add the train earlier on, and I didn't add the train until now. Regardless, we're gonna hope for the best here and see what happens. Hopefully I don't kill some innocent people here. Oh god. Here they go. I'm seriously scared. Unfortunately, there's no ride camera for the coasters yet, which kind of sucks. But I'm just gonna try and follow these guys and see how they do. Oh, there is a ride camera when it's actually moving. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna go for the cinematic ride, I think. Oh god, I am so scared for your lives right now. Please don't fall off. Please don't fall off. So far, so good. Here comes the two loops. Oh yeah, they're loving it. Another loop. Done. Perfect. Oh my god, it's working out. Into the final bank, and it's a very short ride. I mean, this is a very basic coaster, but please tell me the ending works. Is there enough breaks? There we go! Oh my god, everything worked out for me this episode. So yeah, I gotta say, everything about Planet Coaster is exactly what I expected. It feels great, it looks great, it is an alpha, there's a lot it needs to add, but so far, so good, a very stable base product. So we're gonna end this one here, guys. I hope you enjoyed this first look episode of Planet Coaster. As always, I just wanna thank you for watching and liking, and I will see you in the next one.